competition, but we had numerous personal bests here. We had numerous season bests, close to a school record in the triple jump for one of our new guys. Men's mile relay, to run 3:03 two times in a row is incredible. Ladies got 2 seconds, a little over 2 seconds better in the mile relay today at 3:32, which is a big jump for us. Camaria looked really good at 200 meters at 22:91, I think is what it was. Number two or three right now in the world. Yesterday we run, two guys run 45-3 with John Lindor and Braylon Taplin. Those are huge runs.
Yeah, the competition was really great. I mean, this was the best I ever did in my second meet so far, so I was thankful that I was able to jump that far. He knew I came in, he knew I was coming in pretty good, so I pushed him, put the pressure on him. So SECs, hopefully I get there and I beat him.
I'm getting acclimated to my surroundings, and I already know what I can do in this ring, so I can just push myself. And knowing that I've already hit a mark, a big mark here, it just reconfirms that I have something more to come. There's nothing, nowhere but up to go from here, so I just have to continue to push myself and not buckle to my my competition. And I'm so excited for Nationals because I don't like to lose.